Hiya, hope you're not all too wet and soggy. We're going to try and dry you off with some rock and roll. The idea of this was to try and give you just a little bit of insight into the kind of stuff that George liked and what got him playing in the first place. And in a quite stripped down form so you can see why he liked the songs in the first place. So hope you enjoy it. She's got the devil in her heart. next one's by a little known songwriting team called Lennon and McCartney.
Thank you. Mr. Jessley.
Thank you.
my mind.